What's up, guys? My name is Sergeant Manley, and we are going to do some FiveReborn stuff. Now, this is actually on the back end of Black Hollow and Runt's stream. Just in case you guys see those, you can come in and see my perspective of what's going on. Mine's going to be quite a bit more edited, obviously, because it's not live, but we're going to get in there and hopefully have some fun. I'll see you guys on the first call.
Yeah, really, this is the earliest I've ever done a live stream. That's why I... What?
Uh-oh.
Hang on a second. I'm going to check this out. I don't think it's related, but I've got a guy that just yanked a golf cart out in front of me on the dirt road end of Marina Drive.
Is he wearing a purple shirt and have a fan around his neck?
No. He wasn't wearing a shirt. Now he's wearing bib overalls and a high-vis t-shirt.
All right, so notice no citizens arrest this time?
Yeah, dispatch 222. Traffic on Marina Drive in West Joshua. Now he's... it's unrelated. I think. Because he just stopped in the middle of this road. He was turning.
Mm-hmm.
I'll try it again, see if he does anything. If he stops again, it's unrelated, so...
If it's a fat bloke on a caddy, I'll come and have a word.
Yeah, it is a fat bloke on a caddy, but I'm gonna give it the ultimate test to see if, yep, unrelated. I got out of my car, the siren turned off, and he just drove away.
All units, be advised, we have reports of a missing person at the 24/7 in Sandy Shores out on Alhambra Drive. Units, respond code 2.
Dispatch 2. Route from West Joshua, Algonquin.
191's on scene.
230's on scene.
Hey, we got a
parking lot.
Yo, I'm here for a pickup, and we got a missing dude. We don't have a clerk here. I'm here for a pickup. My partner's not in my van over there, but we don't have a clerk here. I'm here for a pickup, and he's not here. No one's answering his phone. Just kind of letting you guys know. Don't know what you want to do with it, really, but I'm here for a pickup, and I don't have it. Somebody should really fix that rug, by the way. Someone's going to trip.
What time is your pickup then, sir?
What time is it now? 11:50, my time.
Okay.
So I just don't know what you guys would like to do with it. I just thought I'd let you know. We don't have a clerk in here, so. I'll just be on my merry way, then.
So yeah, this is all real players for everybody that's in my live stream. This is, the AI is doing the AI thing, but this is actually, we're on FiveReborn. If you look in the top right of my screen, you'll see a bunch of icons that mean nothing to anybody but the people at FiveReborn.
Yep. I really wish I could get rid of those.
I don't know what that is. But it sounds like you guys got that under control. I'm going to get the hell out of here.
Yeah, we're going to file a missing persons report. Check the footage.
I hear a siren. Is one of you guys running code 3?
No, sir.
That's a negative.
Okay. I'm trying to locate the siren because that might be the car.
I'm not hearing a siren. What's your 20?
I'm out across the dike toward the water.
All units, be advised, we have reports of a public disturbance on Zancudo Avenue near the cross street of Neyland Ave.
.191 in route.
2:30, show me the area.
Only available units necessary. Subject is appearing to be under the influence of some sort of narcotics at this time.
219 is on scene. There's a gentleman, no shirt, shorts, using a crowbar on his fence.
That sounds about right.
I'm going to wait for the
Bullshit!
Hey, buddy. Hey, buddy. It's what bullshit. You doing? What's going on?
Bullshit! It's bullshit!
Wait, what? What? Oh, shit. Hey, whoa. No, I know my laws. I know my laws.
Yeah,
you stay back.
What's going on? You look like you're having a bad day.
You stay back. No.
Wouldn't anyone see?
Home Depot.
You tool!
Hey, put it down. Put down the crowbar.
I'm repairing my fence right now.
Well, right now that appears to be a weapon, so you'll want to put it down.
It's a weapon for the fence. Just don't get between me and my fence. Trying to get out. I'm caged, man. I'm a caged animal. I got out. See, that's why I wanted to do this whole time. I'm trying to get my golf cart through here, but my stupid ex-wife, see, she gone, but I keep finding memories of her all over the damn place. Like this shit right here, she told me we need to make a single gate. I'm telling this girl, no, we need to make a double gate so I can get my golf cart in and out of here. What does she do? She makes this stupid single gate. And so now whenever I want to back out, see this? You see how it's dented right here? Look at right here.
It sounds like you're having a bad day. What's your name, friend?
I'm having a bad day, man. I'm only not having a bad day with my golf cart. I'm all out of methamphetamine.
Oh, well.
There it is.
Even bad day.
Spontaneous statement.
Really bad day.
Shit.
Is he taking off on us?
Hey, hold on.
Shit, man.
Here we go.
I said it.
Oh, this guy.
Where'd he go?
Taser deployed. Get off of the golf cart.
Get off the golf cart.
Oh, I gotta get out of here.
Get off of the golf cart. Taser deployed.
Taser deployed. I'm moving in for the handcuffs. Okay, we're cuffing him. Okay, subjects in cuffs.
EMS.
He appears to be having a bad day. We may want to call EMS for him.
Yeah.
I'll help him with my baton of health.
Have you got a first aid kit with you, do you?
Yeah, let me get one out of my car.
Yeah, okay.
Yeah, man.
Guys, I'm going to restart my
computer.
All right.
Everybody on my live stream. My stream will come back in a second. This isn't... I can't get the game back up.
All right. Here's the med kit.
Oh, I got all better. Thanks for the med kit, officer.
No. Hang out.
Nope, you're still
hanging out here.
Stand still.
Do I need to tase this guy again?
Yeah, I think we may need to just to put him under arrest.
Oh! Officer down, killed by a rookie.
Friendly fire. All right, going.
Friendly pistol whip.
Pistol whip me. Come on. That's how you arrest me. Pistol whip. That's what I'm waiting for. Thank you. There we go. Great.
Thank you.
Awesome.
Well done,
now I can move in. Yeah, don't forget.
Ghostrider could do the paperwork on that one for the...
It's going to be a lot of paperwork because two officers were injured. And.
Really, Sand King? Do you have to hit me? It's not like you can miss me.
Alright, I'm gonna go run radar on Joshua.
Temple.
Hoping it stays this quiet.
Well, I thought I heard him threaten you when I was across the parking lot over the street. Did he threaten you? Or?
No, I think more sort of telling me about the size of her
or his missiles.
I was making fun of his intelligence.
Okay, you just wind your neck in a little bit while I talk to my colleague.
Okay.
Can you grab
hers details while I check in with dispatch? So,
hers? Did I just hear his hers? Did I hear
2:30 dispatch?
Hello, my friend. I do need your name.
I
191 2:30.
Tweet. Hang on. I'm tweeting about this bullshit that's going on here.
But what's your bullshit name?
What's your status?
My name? My name is Beth. Look behind me. Look. Behind me, look right up there. Look up there. Don't look at my ass.
She's
look above me.
Property line, so,
well, I thought maybe Beth was someone else who lived here. So your first name is Beth.
My first name is Beth. Beth is me. Beth lives here. Beth is me. Me, Beth. I, Beth.
Okay. And your last name?
I don't need last name. They don't give me last name when I move here. They give me Beth dog grooming, and they say you live Sandy Shores. You talk nobody. You say nobody. Where you come from? They stole me away on ship, and
Beth,
here I am.
The way it works here is we had a call of a complaint of a disturbance in this area,
Okay.
And we're here checking out the disturbance.
Okay.
And so I am asking you for your identification.
Okay.
And you, by law, have to share your first and last name with me.
Okay, but what if I don't have last name?
How did you get in the country?
Have you never heard of Seal? Have you never heard of Kanye? Have you never heard of Akon? Have you never heard of Sia? Have you never heard of... I can't think of anybody else, but I know there's other people. Me, I am Beth. I am Beth. That is what I am. Okay?
You get it? Beth, yeah, hold on. We're going to have a chat over here.
No, because I'm fine right here on my property. Well, I tell you, my name is Beth. Okay, I confess. My last name is Dog Grooming. It's not the best name. My first name, Beth. My last name, Dog Grooming. Middle name, technically, is Dog. Last name, Grooming. There, you look it up, it come back. I don't like telling people. My neighbor's here now. Thank you very much. Now everybody knows my great secret. My last name is Dog Grooming.
Okay. Let me just go and check out your name on our database, and as long as everything's fine, then we'll sort it out. All right, Beth?
This is
come on over here, guys.
Unbelievable.
All right, what's going on here?
Basically, just a call of a disturbance, but nothing else.
He doesn't want to give
valid ID, but he's on private property, so...
Yeah, I mean, on private property, I don't really see any kind of indecent exposure.
Agreed.
So, I mean, just...
Bad taste isn't illegal, so...
Can you verify the... Can you verify the information given?
I'm just about to run it via dispatch, and I guess as long as it all come back okay, we'll write it up as that and clear the scene.
All right.
Yeah. We might do the neighborhood a favor and block traffic from the area. But...
Hello.
2:30 dispatch.
Hello.
Go ahead.
Sorry about the...
A person check, please.
Sorry about the officers there. They're kind of new on the force. Yeah, I'm the supervisor here. So
okay.
I'm just going to have them run your information. If everything else is fine, we'll get out of your way.
Okay, that vest don't look like it fit you very well.
No, it doesn't.
Maybe bigger guy?
Yeah, it.
Maybe other guy has day off, and you're just like number two, but today you are number one?
Yeah, the manufacturer of this vest thought it was a one-size-fits-all. It's not.
It is not, no. It looked very painful in your armpits. You know what is good for that? Sit-ups. Okay, I can't do sit-ups.
Oh, sit-ups? I love doing sit-ups.
You know what I love doing? You know what I love doing? I love flexing. I love flex. So if what I was doing today is fine with you guys, I will be doing this for the rest of the day, right here.
All right, well,
if you want to stop by,
you do that.
Peek around. You're going to do sit-ups?
Yep, I'll do some sit-ups.
Oh,
we'll work out together.
Goodness. Oh, my goodness. Okay, well, I think I'm just going to have to go right over here and just go ahead and flex right over here. Nothing you can do about it now.
I think the Sarge's got that in hand. We'll leave it.
Okay,
all
right,
yeah,
you guys. Is that the end of it? Am I not committing crime then?
No,
you're
fine.
She's checked
okay,
out.
Fantastic.
Yep.
And I will go back up to my porch because I unfortunately have locked myself out of my house. So bye-bye, gentlemen.
Have a good day.
Thank you. I will. Beth always has a good day.
I won't want to mess with her. Him. Shim.
Shkli. We're 191 dispatch, all units. Code 4, 10-8.
There we go. Anyhow.
I don't have a red block, but I haven't seen anybody. Can somebody roadside me at the satellites on 68?
Yes, stand by.
I'm running myself silly chasing dirt bikes all over Sandy Shores, but they're all skinny white males, not heavy white males.
Nice.
All units, be advised, we have reports of a public disturbance on Alhambra Drive outside of the Ron station.
Oh, I think I know what this disturbance is. Go ahead and show me on scene.
Sounds like that deputy should have made contact when he drove by. Possibly.
You know what? Shut your mouth, dispatch.
I saw 230, so I'm good.
219 is behind you. 191. On scene. Watch traffic.
How's it going, sir? Mr. Statue there, if you want to talk to me for a second.
Hey, I've seen this before. Like Venice Beach, they have these guys that think they're statues, and then you give them $1 and they'll talk to you. You think that's what he's doing?
Maybe so. Have you got any cash on you?
I'm a deputy, but yeah, I got $1.
Yep, gonna be this guy.
Can I expense it, Sergeant?
Yeah. Just make sure you get your receipt.
Here's $1.
Thank you. Oh man, that's all I had to have.
Well, you talk to him. I'm gonna go check out this vehicle.
Well, hey, bud. How you doing?
Pretty good.
You're a long way from the boardwalk.
Yeah, I do work wherever I can get work, you know.
Yeah, well, what you doing out here in Sandy Shores?
I think it's pretty obvious, but if you want a concise explanation, I am portraying a human statue. Yes, that is, that's what I do for a living. It's,
well, I'll say you do a pretty good job. Have you had a lot of business here, or am I your first
not too bad,
or?
Not too bad. I just practice a lot.
Okay, very good.
Yeah.
Well, yeah, I'm like, impressed by your skills, but are you aware
like
that...
Memory.
Are you aware that Sandy Shores requires you to have a permit to do public performances?
Yes, sir. Here's my identification and here's my permit.
Oh, well, very good.
219, advise me of the name.
Name is Skip Jackson.
All right, go ahead and...
Just call me Casper.
Go ahead and ask him about his vehicle. This is his back here. It's pretty beat up. Broken windshield, missing hood.
Hey, Mr. Jackson, tell me about your vehicle back there. Is that your vehicle, the one that the other deputy's standing beside?
Yes, sir. Yeah, that's my old Rhapsody back there. Rhapsody in blue, as I call her. But that's
so
just because she's on her last breaths and her lips are turning blue.
You can say that again.
Yeah, so did you drive her here, or did you push her?
Oh, yeah,
her?
Of course I did. Of course I did. I mean, how else am I going to... I mean, I'm a human statue. I mean, I got to save my strength for the statue in.
You know? Exactly. Well, that car definitely isn't roadworthy. So, do you have permission from the property owner to park your car here?
Yeah. I mean, I'm conducting business on it, aren't I?
Sarge, you want to go check and see if they're okay with him doing this on their property?
Yeah, keep an eye on it for me.
Okay. I don't think he's going anywhere. He's a statue, so.
Hey, you never know. Those statues can be tricky.
Arguably, I am not a statue, sir. That's just a judgment that some people make, but yeah. So.
Well, no, I'm honoring your character.
Well,
think
thank
you're doing
you.
A very good job.
Appreciate
so where
that.
Do you normally perform?
Down in Venice Beach.
Yep, down on the beach. Yeah, there's a lot of competition down there, though, isn't there?
Yeah, lots of guys flexing and whatnot. It also gets pretty hot out there. You got a nice country breeze out here, and it don't smell like shit in the air.
Oh, absolutely. Well, I guess we're going to find out if the station owner is okay with you hanging out.
You looking me up on a Rolodex out there, sir? Or is your connectivity on your cell phone just taking a little while?
219.
Yeah, your number there, 219?
Yeah. That's me.
Property owner reports he does not want this person here, and he's asked him several times to leave, and he never explicitly gave permission for him to be here.
Well, sir, I guess that answers it. Let's walk over to your car, and let's get you on your way.
All righty, sir. Well... I don't know what this guy is talking about, but if I'm not wanted here, then I don't want to be here, frankly. So,
well, that's kind of the way it is.
I know, right? Well, I appreciate you just being so kind about this whole thing. And I'll just go ahead and I'll hop back in my car. And
Sarge,
I'll be on my way.
Oh, wait a minute.
Sorry, wrong button.
Wrong button.
So is that a ticket for littering, or?
Well, it's private property, so it's not littering.
Well, I mean, you know, he just left his doors everywhere.
Wow.
Definitely creating a public nuisance.
Oh, well, I say let the guy go.
Yeah, bygones be bygones.
Well, with any luck, man. He goes to Polito Bay, and it's their problem.
All units be advised, we have reports of a human statue in Polito Bay.
Son of a bitch!
There it is.
I'm so glad I didn't take that job in Polito Bay.
All units be advised, we have a civilian requesting assistance at the Yellow Jack on Panorama. Respond code 2. Single civilian asking for assistance.
Do we know what the assistance call is about, dispatch?
No, just a citizen requesting some assistance at the Yellow Jack.
191 in route.
191, handle that and see where it goes from there.
Yep. It is the Yellow Jack after all, so if somebody can stay close by. Oh, get out of the way.
191 from 230.
230, go ahead.
Yeah, when I was in there earlier, it was the bartender that was complaining about the bad check, so I don't know if this is related or not.
That's all we see, thank you.
Alright.
I'm not handling it, but fine.
191 on scene, go ahead and I'll go ahead and make contact with the bartender. Just to verify.
Life is good, you know. I'm trying to help people, help the community. Just doing the right thing, you know.
Later. You the officer they sent to help me?
I suppose so. What's going on? Oh, okay, we've got him. He's fighting me.
Dispatch 222, on my way.
Dispatch 230, on route.
Shots fired!
Why didn't I have my gun out? I took the time to get it ready and everything. Like, I was supposed to shoot you right there.
Roll EMS, we've got a civilian down.
I had
bullshit.
Well, we can kill Black Hollow and he doesn't disc for this.
We obviously don't have the
touch. Damn. That's unfortunate.
Oh man, that was a mess.
I wanted a bar brawl then after I started hitting you, but then everybody just turned into a freaking chicken.
Does the guy with the hole in his sock look like he's floating to you?
No, sir.
Everybody is literally like floating above their chairs, minus the guy that's dead in the floor. Have fun with that.
Yep.
Your paperwork, not mine.
Looks like CSI is on scene. I'll save that paperwork for later.
Oh, that's funny.
No, I broke away from him and meant to pull my taser, but I got a gun instead and he was charging at me. So...
You don't need to
when you started shooting me, I didn't even see you. I was running away out of the door, like, so I there was some weird desync going there.
There was somebody headed straight for me. That's all I know.
Well, that sounds like probable, justifiable use of force.
Yeah.
Well, it depends on how you want to.
Contrary to popular belief, America right now. When you don't pay attention to what the police tell you to do, I hate to say it like that.
Well, the officer can articulate that he was genuinely in fear of his life.
Yep. Oh, I see a lawnmower over there.
Yep.
That must have been from Mr. Jones.
It might have some of 230's blood on it. So.
All units, be advised. We have reports of a drug dealer out on Panorama Drive near the abandoned hotel. Subjects have observed several individuals going up to him and exchanging hands for short periods of time.
222. I'm in the area. But
191, same traffic.
He's Bolton. He's running around the building westbound, hopping fences. He's running through the complex, going to the north end of the building, around the west side. This is rehashed content.
I didn't know you were going to release it.
All right, I've got him over here. He's taken off into the building.
Yeah.
He had a I'm on the north side of the building.
All right, he's back on the north side.
Red shorts. Oh, game crash.
Game crash.
Oh, well,
there it is.
I'll just put him in custody.
Game crash. Oh, I know, Frank. All that planning, it went boo-boo. I know, right? Oh, man.
This guy just won't stay down. There we go.
Shoot.
We're in the...
I just need a bigger gun.
Let's switch it up, then, since I crashed. Let's have somebody else run. And for everybody in the...